Hey, my name is Dan. I'm a driver here at Gregg Distributors, so I know a little bit about using quality motor oil and how it can save you from costly repairs. That's why today on Gear Up with Gregg's, we're going to focus on Castrol's top-notch performance oils and how they are working to help you avoid engine wear. Oil in your engine works a lot like blood in our veins. It keeps our system going. And just like a change in your bloodstream can have catastrophic effects, low quality oil can be a disaster for your engine. Quality is critical in engine oil. So that's why Castrol's been designing lubrications for engines that work harder and better than the competition since 1899.
It beats all previous records at 154 miles per hour.
You've probably seen Castrol's logo on their raceways. But do you know that a specific type of Castrol industrial grease was developed for the NASA Curiosity rover? That's right, Castrol has even been to space. But the real action still happens right here on the pavement, where high pressure and detrimental buildup can take your vehicle out of the race or off the road. Synthetic oil is designed to be more effective in resisting breakdown, and it withstands higher temperatures and flows better in cold temperatures than conventional motor oil. This improved performance has to do with the size of its particles. Synthetic oil, unlike traditional motor oil, has particles that are formulated to be all the same size, which means that the oil breaks down evenly. Uneven breakdown of traditional motor oil leads to a buildup of sludge from excessive heat. But synthetic oil can cost two or four times as much as regular oil. So if you've got a vehicle that's on its last few oil changes, or one that doesn't typically operate in excessively cold or hot climates, you might be better off sticking with the lower priced conventional motor oil. Castrol DTX is a conventional motor oil with a unique double action formula that breaks down and clears away pre-existing sludge. The oil then protects the engine from future damage by preventing small, harmless contaminants from combining into large clumps of hazardous sludge. Sludge can block your engine's vital oilways, just like cholesterol blocks our veins. And if untreated, sludge can rob an engine of its power and possibly its life. If you've got a vehicle with higher mileage, more than 120,000 kilometers, the synthetic blend of GTX high mileage will do the trick. Higher mileage vehicles are faced with the danger of catalytic converter failure. All motor oils contain phosphorus as part of the additive package to help prevent engine wear. Unfortunately, phosphorus can also wreak havoc on a catalytic converter over time. That's why the GTX high mileage uses phosphorus replacement technology to provide unsurpassed protection while keeping your catalytic converter from harm. The consumer demand for better performance, reduced emissions, and better fuel economy means that engines are smaller than ever. Smaller engines equal more pressure, as much as 10 tons per square centimeter. That's like having two African elephants rest on the point of a high heel. To withstand these higher pressures found in modern engines, Castrol uses titanium fluid strength technology. Castrol Edge, boosted with this titanium technology, doubles its film strength and reduces friction. But what is film strength? Well, film strength is the ability of a lubricant to withstand the effects of load, speed, and temperature without breaking down. And if you're looking for something that can handle a whole lot of pressure, look no further than Edge Extended. This synthetic oil is guaranteed to perform for 24,000 kilometers between oil changes. Castrol knows this because of the latest range of Castrol Edge oils were engine tested for a whopping 1.9 million miles. That's a whole lot of revving. But the engine isn't the only part of a vehicle that needs oil. The transmission needs proper lubrication too. Now, the oil that keeps your transmission running smoothly isn't the same as the one you use in your engine. Transmission fluid is a low viscosity formula specifically designed to deliver performance and fuel efficiency for modern automatic transmissions. Fluid like the TRANSMAX full synthetic is blended with premium base stocks and is approved by both Ford and GMC for use in their vehicles. But don't worry if you don't have a Ford or GMC. Castrol has developed fluids for nearly every make and model on the market. Of course, oil isn't just for cars. Castrol also makes products for motorcycles. Did you know that most engine wear on a bike happens when the engine is warming up? That's because most oils drain off engine parts when the engine stops, leaving your parts unprotected at startup. Activo by Castrol keeps your engine lubricated even when it's not running. It does this with the part synthetic formula and Activon molecules that cling to the parts of your engine, providing a continuous layer of protection. In comparison with other oils, Castrol's Activo gives up to 70% wear reduction. It also provides superior protection from high temperature carbon deposits, allowing the engine to perform better and longer. And hey, if your chain is looking like it needs a good clean, don't forget to spruce it up with Castrol Chain Lube. This product penetrates, cleans, and lubricates all drive chains and sprockets. It contains excellent anti-corrosion, anti-wear, and non-drip additives to keep your system at its best. Now don't worry, here at Gregg's we've got a ton of Castrol products to help meet your specific needs. Need a heavy-duty diesel oil? We've got you covered, with both semi-synthetic and regular. What about a top-up for your power steering fluid? Any fluid lubricant you need, we definitely can help you out. If you have any questions, give us a call or check out our catalog at greggdistributors.ca. And hey, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe for more great content. From all of us here at Gregg's, thanks for keeping it Canadian.